There you go, everybody. Five for fun. Baseball number six. Really, Doug.
Can you do that right now?
All right. We're going to start off with 2013 Topps Supreme. Five for fun number six. Freaking guy. Good luck. We got a D.D. Gregorius, numbered out of 25, Arizona Diamondbacks. All right. Sorry, let's go to lime green, please. And for the Pittsburgh Pirates, we got Bill Madlock, number 1 out of 35. Bill Madlock, Pittsburgh. That's Maxie Ho. Maxie Ho. Should get these open. They've got 3 mini boxes. I'll do them in between the other boxes. Stadium clip stuff. Right now. 2014 Stadium Club. You guys in the club? Anybody? Want to be in the club? Man, why, man? We got an insert of Manny Machado, Luminous. Baltimore Orioles. Ernie Banks, like a sparkly lettering. Not numbered. Parallel, Cubbies. Ryan Zimmerman, parallel, Mets. Autograph Jean Segura, on card for the Brewers. Jean Segura. TRD 1263 has the Brewers. Greg Maddux, field access insert. Our last pack. All right, Gene Segura, not bad. We got 2014 Supreme, the new one. Two autos. First up, we got Arizmendi Alcantara to 35, Chicago Cubs. SoCal kid and the Cubs getting a hit. And for the Angels, we got CJ Cron, 11 out of 35. Die cut. CJ Cron is DM13. Angels. Can't spam your eBay without asking on this channel. No. These are the guys that are like in this channel all the time joining breaks can list their stuff. But we don't like random people just jumping in here and posting their eBay and then leaving. Just coming in here to post. No. Oh, one more Stadium Club, huh? Have a Beam Team card. And Andrew McCutchen for the Pirates, beam team. Insert card. Pittsburgh is Maxie Hill. Taking it back to the beam team. There's beam team autos, I guess. Probably pretty rare, though. Doesn't mean you can't hit one. Greg Maddux die cut for the Braves. We got Hunter Pence, Holofoil, Giants, and Mario Hollins as your autograph. Mario Hollins, Philadelphia Phillies, rookie auto for Deplav. Never heard of him before. I'm sure Phillies fans know who he is, though. Of course, I'm not sure, but maybe Phillies fans know who he is. We got any Philly fans know that guy? Deep on here. Stan Musial, looking all young for the Cardinals. Field access. And a gold CC Sabathia gold foil. No numbering. Yankees. Thomas, you freaking jerk. Here's that 2012 Prime Cuts I was chopped into. Good luck. Hopefully there's cards in here. It's always a bonus when you get cards inside. Wow, how about ya? Patch autograph, Nolan Ryan. Thomas, come here. Icons auto, Nolan Ryan. Patch auto. Yeah. Let's go to the Texas Rangers. Number 2 out of 5. 2 out of 5. Rangers is Hockey Fan 101. Nice. And for the Philadelphia Phillies, a jumbo Pete Rose jersey. Thomas. Jesus, damn dog. Causing you some heartache tonight, some trouble. Deplav, 2 of 49, a pistol Pete Rose. Nice little box of Prime Cuts 2012. That was the last one of those I had. Right? Yep, all gone. Marinated to the end. Stadium Club, last Stadium Club, then we got America's Pastime. Gotta be a parallel, right, in every pack, no? Just nothing. First pack opened that didn't have anything in it. No parallel, no insert, no auto. Ken Griffey Jr., field access holofoil for the Mariners. That's, oh, it's numbered to 99. Numbering, I'm not sure if that's where the numbering's supposed to be. Maybe they missed the mark. 48 of 99. Right, Mariners. FFL. There's another Griffey. Holofoil Mariners. Jordana Ventura, rookie card. Rafael Montero for the Mets. DNH Martin in the Mets. Rookie card autograph. There you go. Two packs gift. Robinson Cano, Mariners, insert. And last pack has a die cut of Jose Abreu, Future Stars, for the White Sox, TRD. Nice little die cut there. You get like one die cut per mini, huh? Pretty much. All right, that was the Stadium Club. We got America's Pastime. Alright, good luck. Last box. Alright, well, there's a Brock Holt, a gold numbered out of 25, rookie gold. It's the Boston Red Sox on the Brock Holt. Show you the other base cards here. Johnny Bench for the Reds, the 125. Adam Jones, Orioles, 125. And for the New York Yankees, Derek Jeter, insert the 125, the Decades. There's the Brock Holt. First hit's going to be a USA jersey of Alex Bregman. Alex Bregman, number to 125. Not sure who he is currently playing for. We'll check on that one. Nice dual patches here for the Detroit Tigers. Prince Fielder, two-color, home and away jerseys. Looks like 5 out of 10. Dual patch, TRD with the Tigers. I got a random here. Tom Glavin, Braves and Mets. Look like they're both the same uniform, though. An orange, or same team, huh? Orange and a pinstripe blue. 113 and 125, Braves and Mets. Going to the random. Three times, good luck. One, two, and three. Gonna go to the Braves. Hotlanta. Carb 88. It's Glavin. Alrighty. Got a redemption behind that one. Going to the Mets. Pastime Signatures Gold, Matt Harvey. D.N.H. Martin and the Mets. Pastime Signatures Gold. Hope Mr. Harvey comes back healthy, huh? For the Phillies, a nice break for the Phillies. Got multiple hits. 25 of 25, John Kruk. Deeplov. Majestic Marks, it's called, that one. And one more numbered out of 25, Tim Wakefield for the Boston Red Sox. That's pretty cool. A rare Wakefield autograph. C. Finney and Boston. That is 15 out of 25. Bregman's at LSU. All right, so I have a random on the Bregman. Austin Jackson and Curtis Granderson, Detroit and New York. Tigers and Yankees. Time of this card. Tigers and Yankees. Austin Jackson and Curtis Granderson. We got a random. Good luck. Three times. One, two, and three. The Yankees taking it home. Congratulations to Bill 9591 and the Yankees. That was it for our 5 for fun, guys. We'll random this one off right now. I'll just hit. No, we'll do it. We'll do it in the sorting. Somebody that didn't get a hit in the break will get this Alex Bregman. I'll double check. So. He's at, they say in the room, he's at LSU currently, not signed with the MLB team, so that'll be a random. Yeah, there you go. Thanks for watching. Thanks for joining. Peace.